Philip Cherian with a speech title, Keep Walking. Keep Walking. Philip Cherian.
Do you believe in destiny? I vividly recall my last day at school. The anxiety of the result weighed heavily. But there was a sense of relief also, like the day after the storm. Nevertheless, I decided to enjoy my well-earned holidays. But I did not. I was constantly reminded that if my results were not good, my destiny was at stake. Thankfully, I passed and my journey began. Understand? Dear friends, my joy was short-lived when destiny was redefined. I was told, listen, actually, the next 2 years will decide your fate. There I was in college with renewed hopes and aspirations. But the lure of freedom was irresistible. Shall I be confined to the lectures in the classroom? Or do I indulge in the pressures of the campus life and beyond? Unlike in school, there were no teachers for guidance. I was free. But with freedom came responsibility. The exams approached, and I had everyone breathing down my neck, reminding me of destiny dangling on my wrists. I passed, but this time the results were not good enough to help me pursue an engineering career, an acceptable destiny during those days. I was disappointed, for I missed destiny by just 2%. Everyone tried to cheer me, and it was my grandmother who came to my rescue. She motivated me to move on. She narrated the story of a general who decided to attack his enemies even when his army was hopelessly outnumbered. The general was confident of victory, but his men were filled with doubt. The general gathered his men and told them, I shall toss this coin. If it turns out to be heads, we will win. Let destiny reveal itself. The men watched anxiously as the general tossed the coin. The silence was broken when the general declared, it's heads. The men were filled with joy and confidence. They fought the war valiantly and crushed the enemies. As they were rejoicing, one of the soldiers asked, is it not true that no one can change destiny? Very true, replied the general and tossed the coin to the soldier, who was surprised to discover both sides of the coin had the same sign, heads. My grandma's message was like this double-headed coin. It instilled confidence in me. It taught me to believe in myself and seek new destiny relentlessly and diligently. The new destiny that loomed large and friend was information technology. I too quickly jumped into the bandwagon, expecting destiny to peep beyond the clouds and crown me with glory. But my trust with destiny remained elusive. While pondering over my next plan, I came across an old classmate of mine who was academically challenged. But at the school reunion, he was brimming with confidence, bragging and flaunting his wealth and newly acquired lifestyle. I was impressed. He called me aside and told me very bluntly, Philip, you're wasting your time. Destiny is not here. I changed my focus towards the Middle East. In my pursuit of destiny, I embarked on a journey that took me, for the first time, across the borders and over the ocean. I landed an accounting job in Qatar. Meanwhile, I came to know my friends were all successful in the respective careers they chose. I was envious of their success. Here I was, struggling to come across destiny. It was a frustrating period. And I resorted to various means for solace. And on one such occasion, I came across these words. Keep walking. And it changed my outlook towards life. I remember these words whenever I come across disappointment or failure. Keep walking. Don't sit and brood over it. Today, when I look at the problems in my daily life, I realize the tension that I experienced on the last day at school was nothing. I'm sure to come across bigger problems in life. I learned not to be bogged down by the problems of today. Keep walking with confidence. Steve Jobs, a man who has seen the ups and downs in life, said, quote, "Again, you cannot connect the dots looking forward. You can only connect them looking backwards. But trust that these dots will one day connect to your future. You need to believe in yourself. You need to trust in something. Call it karma, guts, destiny, whatever. This approach has never failed and has always helped me." Unquote. I am quite happy the way things have turned out in my life. Could be better. Setbacks are at times a blessing in disguise. We just need to learn to wriggle out of these situations and never to resign to fate. It is these experiences which make us wiser, stronger and tougher. Keep walking with determination. Dear Toastmasters and friends, destiny is not a destination. Believe in yourself. Keep walking towards your purpose in life. It is the twists and turns in life that make it interesting.